What's up, guys? Max, your Temple of Heroes here, bringing you Call of Duty Black Ops 2 tutorial. And in this video, I'm going to show you, like, if you don't have anyone to set up for you when you are going to trick shot and you don't have two controllers, you can just use this method. And you can just go for as many trick shots you want. First of all, you will have to go into setup game and edit game rules, and you have to take time limit onto unlimited and win condition into round wins. Capture the flag settings is gonna be capture limit, no round limit, unlimited. And if you have problem if I'm going too fast, I'm just gonna, or you can just pause the video. Enemy carrier is on yes. Pickup time is on instant. Return time is on off. General settings, minimap. You should put it on constant because then you can always see where the enemy is. And that's pretty much it, folks. And to save your game, type, you can just press square. I don't know what that is for Xbox. Why? Yeah, I think you know. It's like the left side of the buttons. Yeah. And you should have, yeah, here's, I can just show you my trick shot classes. And this is in private match, by the way, or custom games. So you can just do whatever you want. Go for as many trick shots you want. And here I'm gonna show you in-game stuff. Okay. Yeah, and you should have, and one more thing, you have to have a bot difficulty on recruit, and enemy bots, you should have two. Yeah, and attack, you should have attack, tactical insert. Yep. Okay. So let's get started, and I'll show you. Just let the game load. Okay, raid, and I'm just gonna, and I'm gonna go for a suicide shot, so I'd recommend attack, tactical insert, if you are going to do that. Okay, so, just switch to your pistol so you can run faster, and then, what I recommend is that you just kill these real quick. It's real simple because they are, the bot difficulty is on recruit. You just have to grab the flag. Or let's just cap the flag first. Because then, if you go for a trick shot and they kill you, that will show up in the final kill cam. So it's a big chance that they kill you after you have, like, hit a shot. So I really recommend to cap the flag first. So, yeah, now I have done that. Now you see it's 1-0. Just don't care about that. And then just stand wherever you want the bots to stay. And then just get killed. Come on, kill me. Come on. Okay, nice. And then you just go to the place where you want a trick shot. Just kill this guy because he is not gonna let go of that flag. And you can't, see, you cannot return the flag, and they cannot pick up the flag. So it's a very smart method. So, see, they're just gathering around this flag. I'll just try to run past them. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna go for a suicide shot on raid. So let's just clear these barriers. See, now they're all gathered around those flags. I'll go for one shot here, and then we'll end it off. So as always, if you liked the video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, favorite if you really enjoyed it, and subscribing always helps me out and helps you out to keep up to date with my news videos. let's just go for one more.
And peace!
Hope you like that. Goodbye.